Orange is rolling out the 3G platform at least 10 months after the Communications Commission of Kenya, CCK, granted the operator a license to deploy the high-speed internet network. This makes it the second operator after Safaricom to operate the new generation network, which enables users to upload and download data on the internet at faster speeds. The new service will initially be available to customers in three major urban establishments, Nairobi, Kisumu, and Mombasa.
You asked me the question when you open your network. Always I told you end of Q3. And today it is happening.
Orange is going head to head with the market leader Safaricom, which only 2 days ago upped the stakes in the data market by unveiling new high-speed data modems that will increase speeds from the initial 7.2 megabytes per second to 21 megabytes per second.
Our strategy is we are not selling technology, we are selling services.
Like Safaricom, Orange has also unveiled its own set of wide-ranging high-speed internet devices and announced reduced access tariffs for its data users. Kenya's second largest operator by subscriber numbers, Airtel, and the fourth operator, U, are yet to deploy their 3G networks. The government has, however, indicated that it will issue a joint license for the 4G network, which Safaricom has already been testing before deployment. Now, internet consumers in the country are increasingly demanding for new and more advanced services, a move that has forced mobile phone operators in the country to focus their efforts more on data services, especially as revenue from voice calls continues to shrink. Denis Otieno, Citizen Business.